Hey there, here's what's new in GitKraken version 8.3. The GitKraken Client now runs natively on Apple Silicon, with faster performance and lower power consumption. Additionally, those on macOS Big Sur or later no longer need to run custom terminal commands to improve performance. If you are on a Mac with Apple Silicon, you will need to download the new client from our website and replace your existing client, but don't worry. All of your settings, including profiles and integrations, will remain intact. Next, GitKraken Workspaces are now available for repositories hosted on GitHub Enterprise and GitLab self-managed. Navigate to the Workspaces tab and click New Workspace, where you may now select a repository location from GitHub Enterprise or GitLab self-managed. This will allow GitHub Enterprise or GitLab self-managed users to group repositories in a workspace and share them with teams, making provisioning repositories easy and straightforward. In Preferences Terminal, we have added a new option for setting the default directory when you open a new terminal tab. And just above this, we've added a line height setting. From within a terminal tab, we've improved autocomplete suggestions for Git flow, Git reset, Git add, and Git aliases. And if you right-click anywhere in a terminal tab, you now get access to a context menu for quick actions. One more thing, you may now customize the commit graph colors through custom themes. Custom themes can be set from preferences, UI customization, theme. All right, to stay on top of future releases, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our GitKraken YouTube channel. And we'll see you in the next release.